Peter, just special effects. Peter? Can I come down? Can I come down and join
yes,
us?
Yes, of course.
Thank you. That's good, because I was making my way anyway. Hi. Hi, Bjarne.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, Mona.
Hi.
Hi, Anna. Hi, Stephen.
Hi, Tink.
So I need to borrow some money, because I'm looking for some money.
He has some money, yeah. Because I wish myself...
Do you take VIPs?
Yeah, I take VIPs, yeah.
How much?
100 kroner. I'm a magician. Perfect.
Exactly what I got.
Perfect. You know, money like this is quite quite unique. It's like a fingerprint. Like all of us, we're quite different. So, if you look here, there's a batch number here. Bjarne, could you do me a favour?
Yeah.
Because you've been so kind. Could you write down the batch number here? Just have a look. Just write down the batch number.
Okay.
Should I say it for you? He's very...
Yeah, you might do.
No.
I'm sorry, Bjarne.
You know, I got my glass.
We'll get Mona to do it. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
You shall you
yeah, yeah.
see the number. Okay.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Three,
yeah, yeah. I've seen
two,
the trick before, yeah.
0148992.
Perfect. Yeah. So that's I'm not really gonna do much magic, I'm gonna do something scientific. You know, that's the first thing that's scientific. If you can tell if a bill is real or pretend, is to actually check the batch number. Because there's a lot of batch numbers that are fake bills. Mm-hmm. I know, it's hard to believe. The second way is actually crumple up and listen carefully as you crumple, like this.
Yeah.
You'll actually hear there's a difference in the crumples when you actually listen. I know you doubt me, sir, but it's true. You think I'm crazy. The second one then is if you light it, if you just put a little lighter like that and just put a little bit of a flame to the note like this. Watch. I'm sorry, just a heater. I won't burn up, Bjarne. I know you look very strange. You look worried there for a second. Look, I'm just going to light it like this. And if I just heat the bill, if it doesn't discolour, then it's okay. It's a perfectly fine bill.
Woo! Oh,
sorry. It's okay. Taxi! Don't worry.
We can use this part.
Yeah, we can use this bit, yeah. I'll tell you, Bjarne, thanks for being a good sport. Yeah, yeah. You're the only one that's laughing. I'll tell you, if you bring that down to your bank manager, yeah. And tell him you met the crazy Irish magician, and he'll tell you where to put it, okay?
And you'll
yeah,
tell
you, have the,
number,
you have the code,
so
yeah, yeah. Yeah, you can put it with the code, everything's yeah. Perfect, yeah, yeah. Yeah. I'll tell you what, I feel quite bad, you know. I mean, he's a nice guy. I've just ruined some money on him. So I'll tell you what, I'll give you something nice, a little present here for you. Oh, the excitement levels. A packet of sausages, there you go. How's that, Bjarne? Yeah.
Yeah. Perfect.
Yeah, perfect. You happy with them, yeah? There you go. You'll enjoy your breakfast.
Not enough.
I'll move on quickly to the magic now, seeing as the scientific part is finished, Mia. Mm. So I'll just take out the cards like this.
Yep.
Which, Mia, just shout stop anytime you like.
Yep.
Stop.
There?
Yep.
Perfect. Now, Mia, look at me, look at my eyes.
Yep.
I know what you're thinking. Is he single? I'm joking, Mia. Here we go. Do me a favour, Mia. Just hold out your hand. I want you to put your other hand on top like this.
Yeah.
While I do the magical move. It says it in the instructions. All right. Mia, be honest with me. Did you feel anything?
Nothing at all.
Have a look for your card.
Yeah.
Scroll through, have a look for your card. You might want to use the faces, yeah?
Yeah? Yeah.
It'd be difficult the other way, Mia, yeah? Yeah. go through, have a look for your card. Yeah, go through. Go through the cards, yeah? Tell me when you see your card. Yeah, keep going. Yeah.
I didn't see any card, did I?
Yeah, you saw the card, yeah?
No.
Yeah?
I didn't see the card.
Yeah, that's because it's gone.
Sorry, you didn't give me a card, did
you? You see, one card is gone out of the entire deck. Mia, it was a six of hearts. You'll see it's gone. Let's have a look. See, it's completely disappeared. Don't worry, it worked in my head, Mia. Don't worry, yeah, yeah. Don't worry. Look, I'll tell you what, look. We're going to give you these, watch. Mia, what was your card? No, I'm joking. Look, just cut open the sausages for me.
Bye.
Just cut her in the middle?
Yeah, I cut it. See the sausage, just cut it open.
Does someone have a engangskrill?
sa grillkongen. Yes, it's open.
Yeah, and just I want you to just shuffle the sausages. Just shuffle them up, yeah. Yeah, that's good. Now just choose one of them.
Choose one of them.
Yeah, perfect. Are you sure you want, which one would you like? Yeah, good shuffle, yeah, yeah. Yeah. This is perfect.
Shuffle, you know.
Perfect, perfect. No, that was your sausage, no, Bernard. Yeah. I didn't mean to. Yeah.
This one.
Yeah, this one? Okay. I'll take the rest. We'll just bend them. Okay. So now what I want you to do is just wave your sausage up to the people, the lovely people at the back of the audience.
Terribly bra bilde.
There's a proud man with a sausage, yeah. But do me a favor, just break open the sausage.
Break it open.
Yeah, break it open, yeah. Have a look. Yeah, break it open. You see there's a card inside there. There's one card missing. Have a look. Sealed packet of sausages as well. You can check it out. Yeah. Take out that card.
I don't understand.
Yeah. Unravel the card. One card missing, the six of hearts, right, Mia's card. But don't worry, I know the rest of you are quite happy, but there's one person still not quite happy. He's still lost 100 kroner. So don't worry, look, I'll bring it back. All you got to do is light this paper. It just turns into an egg. I know, I said the same thing. An egg. It's an egg, everybody, an egg. Thank you and good night. No, look, I'll tell you what, look, watch. Please, don't encourage me. All right, watch, look. Don't encourage me, please, watch, look. If I get the egg, watch closely. I'll move this so that people can see here as well. Watch. Watch close. Watch. I don't want to get dirty, you know.
Nice.
Huh? There's 100 kroner inside there.
Oh my God.
Mona, can you take that out for me? Don't worry. Can you unravel it, Mona? Can you unravel the note for me?
You can have me
should
to
I
unravel.
Do?
No, I can do it.
I'll give it to Stian. I'll be a gentleman.
I can do this. I can be a lady in
red. Yeah, I know. You're a lovely lady. Yeah. Don't worry.
What? And you even have...
There's a corner missing. If you can just put it up at that corner there. And see, there's one corner. Oh, see, yeah, there's a match there, Bjarne.
This is amazing.
Extremely filthy, everything.
Yeah. Just hold it up. And can you do me one last favour? Can you just have a look at the batch number, Bjarne? They're very unique, like one fingerprint. Can you just have a look at the batch the batch of the note?
Yeah.
Well, we go through them here.
This is number... 3
yeah.
2
0 1 0 1 4 8 4 8 9 9 9 2.
Wow.
Very, very wow. Unique. Thank you very much. Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess. Yeah, just it's like a good breakfast here. We've got. I mean, it's like an Irish breakfast. We've got sausages. We've got cards. We've got money. Yeah, definitely. And we've got eggs.
And good company.
Yeah, we're great company. But we're missing a toast, everybody. Yeah. Whoa! Hang on. I said, look, Mona, will you empty out the box?
Well, I'm full.
Come on, it's okay.
Okay. All right.
Just pull out my toast. Thanks very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. I brought baby wipes as well, so.
Sorry, what?
I brought baby wipes, so you can.
Oh, you did. Yeah. Thank you. It's okay. Thank you so much.
They're around somewhere. Yeah. Thank you.